So good morning students, today in this session we are going to learn about area. So dear children, what is area?
Area nothing but the amount of surface enclosed by a closed figure is called its area.
The amount of surface
enclosed by a closed figure is called its area.
So let us discuss about area of rectangle.
So first one, area of rectangle. So area of rectangle, my dear children.
So area of rectangle, just draw a rough diagram.
This is rectangle, shape of rectangle. Two opposite sides are equal.
Two opposite sides are
equal. For example, A, B, C, D is a rectangle.
And see that,
let small l be the length of the rectangle and small b the
breadth of the rectangle. Now therefore, area of rectangle equal to
area of rectangle equal to length into breadth, or L and G P H, length and breadth. Therefore, A equal to L cross B. This is area of rectangle.
Area of rectangle. Length into breadth. Area of rectangle equal to length into breadth. Therefore, for example, children,
small example. See,
for example,
length equal to, for example,
4 centimeters
and breadth equal to, for example, 3 centimeters.
Okay, for example, let length equal to 5 centimeters and breadth equal to 3 centimeters. Then area
equal to length into breadth equal to 4 into 3 equal to 12 square centimeters.
So this is the way of finding the sums by using the formula area, L cross B. Okay, now let us discuss area of a square.
So area of square,
generally area of square, nothing but children,
draw the rough diagram. For square all the sides are equal. For example, yes. So A, B, C, D, all the sides are equal.
Now area of square equal to
area of square equal to S into S or S square. Therefore, A equal to S square. This is called area of square.
A equal to S square is called area of square. Okay, so now I think understood about area of rectangle, area of square. Now one example we take, children.
Let us solve the following examples or following problems. For example,
see, the area of rectangle problem, just I'll take the problem here.
Example 10.
How many tiles? Just I'll read the problem, page number 140. How many tiles with the dimensions 12 centimeters and 5 centimeters will be needed to fit a region whose length and breadth are 144 centimeters and 100 centimeters respectively? So whatever
solution I am writing here.
So what solution? Length of the region, breadth of the region.
So length of the region equal to, and breadth of the region equal to.
Length of the region, how much given as per problem? 144 centimeters.
144 centimeters. And width of the ring, how much given?
As per problem,
100 centimeters. 100 centimeters.
Now area of the region.
Area of the region. Equal to how much? What is area? A equal to L into B. That implies 144 into 100. Equal to how much you get?
14,400 square centimeters.
14,400 square centimeters.
Square centimeters. Now length of the tile, how much given?
Length of the tile. Equal to how much given? L equal to how much?
12 centimeters.
12 centimeters. And width of the tile, how much given? Width of the tile. B equal to how much given width of tile here?
5 centimeters. Now area of the tile, how much?
Area of the tile. Area of tile equal to 12 into 5 equal to 60 square centimeters.
60 square centimeters. Number of tiles required.
Number of tiles required equal to, just I'll write the dictionary here. Number of tiles required. Required equal to
number of tiles required equal to area of region by area of tile.
Area of region by area of tile. Equal to how much?
14,400 by
60. 400 by 60. Can you cut it? How much is the answer?
240
tiles. Is it 240? 6 2 12? 6 4 jar. So 240 tiles required.
240 tiles required as per the problem. Okay, children? Okay. Next, one more example problem we can take. Just look at the board, all of you, and observe the problem. Okay.
Next, one more sum.
So, one more sum. See, the perimeter of rectangle and squares are same. The perimeter of rectangles and squares are same if the length and breadth of the rectangles are 35 centimeters and 25 centimeters respectively. Find which figure has greater area and by how much. So perimeter of rectangle,
just solution. Perimeter of rectangle solution. For example, see children, 11th example. Perimeter of rectangle. Formula what? 2 into L plus B. 2 into
L plus B is equal to 2 into L plus B.
Okay, that implies how much? 2 into what is L is given?
35 plus 25.
L is equal to 35 plus 25. 2 into 60 equal to 120.
120 centimeters. 120
centimeters.
120 centimeters. Now side of the square equal to,
now side of the square equal to how much?
You know, side of square is equal to 4. 4 s means area, then s by 4
is what? 120 by 4 equal to 30 centimeters.
Side of the square. Now area of the square equal to how much?
Area of the square equal to, that is S into S, equal to 30 into
30.
That means what? 30 whole square equal to how much you get?
900 square centimeters.
900 square centimeters. Now area of square is 900 square centimeters. Now perimeter of rectangle is 120 centimeters.
Now area of the rectangle.
Now area of the rectangle equal to what? 35 into 25.
L into B. So much you get 875
square centimeters. 875 square. So now we compare both
area of square and area of rectangle. The square has greater area.
If you compare 900 square meters square, rectangle 875 square centimeters.
Now which has greater? The area of the square has greater area.
The square has greater area.
return area of homogeneous area by 900 minus 875 equal to 25 square centimeters.
25 square centimeters is
greater than
area of a rectangle. Area of rectangle. Okay, children. And one more sum. Very simple sum. Now, one more example. Example 12. This example 12, children. Solution I am writing here. Example 12, page number 141. Page number 141. Find the area of a rectangle whose length is 4 meters and breadth is 68 centimeters. Calculate the area of square centimeters. Now, for area of rectangle,
first of all, rough diagram, children, just you draw the rough diagram. Okay, this is area of rectangle.
Now, length is 4 meters and breadth is 68 centimeters.
This is 68 centimeters.
Children, observe here. Breadth of the rectangle, how much given?
Breadth of a rectangle equal to 68 centimeters. Now, length of a rectangle equal to how much? 4 meters given, children. So that means you have to convert into centimeters because breadth is given centimeters. At the same time, length also should be in centimeters.
So 4 meters should be converted into centimeters. That is equal to what?
4 into 100 equal to 400 centimeters.
400 centimeters. Now, area of rectangle formula what?
Area of rectangle equal to L cross B. That means what? 400 into 68 equal to how much is that?
You can calculate 27,200 square centimeters. 27,200
square centimeters. This is the area of a
rectangle. Okay. Understand, children?
This is one more. I will tell you one more problem. Example 30. Page number 141. Solution.
Children, the area of rectangle garden which has 40 meters length is 20 square meters. Find the width of the rectangle. Now area is given, length is given. Then what you have to find out? You have to find out area of rectangle. So width you have to find out. Okay.
So area of the rectangle given. Area of the rectangle equal to how much given? Area of rectangle.
1120 square centimeters.
1120 square centimeters.
Sorry, square meters.
Square meters.
Now, length of the rectangle.
Length of the rectangle equal to
40 meters.
Equal to 40 meters.
Now, area of rectangle.
Area of rectangle. That is A equal to L cross B. So A equal to L cross B. Now, what you find out breadth equal to? Breadth equal to what, children? See, breadth equal to generally A by L. Area by length. So what is area given? 1120 by 40. 0 is cancel. 4 2 is 8. 4 8. So what is the answer?
28 meters.
28 meters. That is breadth equal to
28 meters, children. Okay, children. Hope you understand. After watching this video, I request you all do the sums from 10-point exercise in your classwork. As many sums you can do it. The sums which are unable to do, I will explain to you in the next class. Thank you and have a nice day.